I remember Vince wanted me to dress like The Rock. And he goes, and people will believe you're The Rock. And I go, I am not 6'5". I am not Samoan. I don't have tattoos. Right. I am not bald. I don't know what you want me to do. How you think these people, they'll believe it. And I go, oh, my God, I'm not going to do this. This is going to be terrible. And by the way, this is when I was WWE champion, and I'm going out there, and this is where I need to make my mark because people are like, oh, he's getting overshadowed by The Rock and John Cena. You know, I was an up-and-comer. And I'm like, oh, my God, this is going to be terrible. This is going to be horrible. So I went out there, and I said, all right, if he believes it, I'm going to believe it. So all of a sudden, The Rock music hits, and the crowd goes absolutely nuts. I'm talking the place just is insane. They're jumping up. This is when The Rock first came back. Mm-hmm. So it's like people are high-fiving, going nuts. And Vince stands up and goes, wait. And I'm about to go out as The Rock, have sunglasses on, a bald cap on, you know, have his shirt on. And he goes, wait. And I go, okay. And then he goes, now. So he waited for that. He waited for the audience to come back down.
Yeah. Right.
So once he waited for them to come down, I enter the arena, and all of a sudden I hear another eruption. They believe it's The Rock.
Right.
But it's me. Uh-huh. And I do my Rock stance. I walk out like only The Rock can, and they're still going. And I'm like, when are they gonna know that it's not The Rock? So I'm like, well, maybe I'll get another. I take off my sunglasses like The Rock does. Mm-hmm. And they're still good, and they erupt again. And I go, they still don't. I have blue eyes.
Right.
They still don't. They still believe it's The Rock. Like, and then I started walking down, and then they finally started getting that it was me. And then they're like, oh, boo, and I'm the bad guy. And it worked to a T. I get back there, and he goes, I told you.
That's
and I
so
go,
great.
How did you know? He goes, they wanted to believe so much that it's The Rock that they didn't care. They didn't even look. They saw, they heard the music, and they just started high-fiving. They're not looking at you. They're just so mesmerized by the moment. And I went, this guy's a genius.
Yeah. Genius.
Absolute genius.
Genius. That's a hell of a story.